the way in which the ancient Spaniards hunted bulls on horseback in the open country. This print depicts the origins of bullfighting based on the text by Nicolás Fernández de Moratín in his historical letter on the origin and progress of the bullfight in Spain, 1776. In the midst of the rugged countryside, a rider spears a bull while his companions try to break in the animal with a rope, entwining its head. The primitiveness of that time is shown in the captors' faces and clothes.